Welcome. Today, let's see how we can join a meeting. We've got a couple of options to do that, and we will go through them one by one. The first way to join a Zoho meeting is through the meeting invitation. Once you receive the email invitation, look for the join link in the body of the invitation. Simply click that link and it will take you to the meeting. Now, select your audio and video devices. If you want to go with the computer audio option, select which audio device can be used for the microphone and speakers. Then, test your speakers and check the sound level. If you're using phone audio, enter the dial-in number followed by the access code and PIN. The second way to join a meeting is through the Zoho Meeting desktop application or through the mobile app. Open the Zoho Meeting desktop app and enter the meeting key and password to join the meeting. You can also download the Zoho Meeting iOS or Android app and tap the Join Meeting button to connect to the meeting. Your third way is to join directly from the meeting join page, which is meet.zoho.com. If you have a meeting key and password, go to meet.zoho.com and enter the details to join the meeting. If you have any further questions about joining a meeting, please contact us at support@zohomeeting.com.